going to the Christmas place.
Thank you. Hello there.
This is where the snow was before.
Yeah.
It's going closer.
Back that way?
Yes.
Sure.
You lead the way, buddy.
I saw that they had crafts right there, which Nolan's like, whatever. Pizza for $1. I know, I would have. Yeah. I saw that, yeah. Yeah. Tables and stuff, but I wonder if Santa's over there, like, or is there a line? Oh. Yeah, I'm good. There's trucks over here.
Oh, I didn't even notice. I brought the cash, there was in the drawer, there was his.
I do want to use that cash for a money order. Now in here is where they had the bound jumpers last time. They're supposed to have them here somewhere. Free photos with Santa. Yeah, I mean, but he knows. Oh, look how big that is in there. Yeah. You gotta go in there? Alright. Go ahead, have fun. All right. I guess. Let's go. Okay. Nolan. He didn't say go yet. Look, go. Come on through. Get in line. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay. Have to go closer. My school, we used to have one every year. It was enclosed as a round clown and it felt giant. It might have been this size. I don't think so though. I think it was bigger.
I think I've only been in maybe five of these in my life.
Yeah, the one I used to go in at Meadow Green was bomb. Like it was.
You go down the shore to Aunt Marcia's. We drive by a nature golf place that had one of these. And I thought it was huge.
Yeah.
And I always wish my parents would stop there and let us go jump.
Yeah.
No, sir.
He's gonna be so sweaty. Behind us is 5 and under, which I'm glad. It looks small.
Oh, yeah.
Over there. There's a line. You gotta watch out for lines here, okay? You want it off? What was that face for?
Face.
You made face. I said you want it off, and you're like.
Yeah.
slow one going up there. Shoes on. Yeah, he's way overwhelmed, overstimulated, like there's just so much going on. Shocked right by that kid.
Did what?
The kid was walking right there and he stopped right there to put his shoes on. Like right in the guy's line. Hello, sweater. Do you like that Grinch sweater? You have to go to the bathroom? Yeah. Nolan! No, let's go in here. There's a videotape in here. Is this cool? Did you ever go in here with Rainbow Express?
I guess I've been here.
What? I'm taking a picture. Or a video. I don't think he wants to sit on the movie. Nolan, do you want to see Santa or not?
Yes.
There's a line. Line's way down there, okay?
Tell me you want a Red Ryder BB gun.
No, you gotta tell him what you said, right? I'm gonna use my light beef and cheese. Hold on, wait. They're talking to Santa. I know. Yeah, it was that kind of shape. These trees are pretty, huh?
So this is how we're taking it with our carrot? Are you on toilet?
He wants video, so I'm taking video. If you want to take a picture, you can. Yeah.
When they say free pictures, it's going to be fun.
Yeah. All right, there you go. That's it. You going to stand right over there? I'm taking video, so we got two going.
Your daddy.
Say cheese.
All right.
Thank you.
All right, what do you say?
Santa to bring you.
From Pokemon and Gengar from Pokemon Quest.
Okay, well, Santa doesn't make promises, but he'll try to bring me something fun, yeah. Okay? Yeah.
All right. All right, all right. Thank you. Whoa, cool. All right.
We got three of them.
That's a cute setup.
Yeah, it's actually.
I agree. It's nice because you're real close, you know? And that's a good looking Santa.
Free.
And it's free.
Yeah, he looked
like
this.
Yeah.
The one last year looked like a
rose. Oh my god, she's giant. So I'm guessing we're probably just going to go here and then leave. You know what I'm saying? I don't think there's anything else.
I don't know what to do. Come on,
Mike.
Okay, sorry. But if this is an educational video, we also have to show people how to act, right?
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
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 better not hurt tomorrow.
Uh-oh. Are you on to the food trucks?
Yeah.
All right.
So that's the busy one.
Yeah. Right, what's going on? Well, we saw this one earlier as desserts.
I was actually pretending I was doing hot spots.
Would you want to say what's at each place, Nolan? What this is? Scooters? What kind of stuff is here? You want a dessert? Italian ice or ice cream? Okay.
Look, it says scooters.
Do you want to get something here, Nolan?
Mini donuts.
You want to get mini donuts?
Yeah, mini donuts.
Oh, there's cinnamon and sugar on it. I don't know if he eats.
Would you eat it with
cinnamon? I don't think so.
Cinnamon sugar.
I don't know if you. How about the other thing he likes?
What? It's cold out.
He's just.
What? Can I ice?
Isn't there ice cream? No.
Yeah,
do you see if they just have like a scoop of chocolate?
Yeah, brownies.
Hi. Hi, do you just sell like a scoop of ice cream or is it just sundaes?
No, I can sell you just a scoop. We only have the vanilla.
Okay. Okay, no, do you want vanilla ice cream?
What? Yes, I'm gonna be thirsty too.
Okay, you're thirsty too? What else do you want? Good thing.
Gatorade and what is this? No, we'll take a Gatorade and
red or blue.
Red or blue.
Red and a scoop of vanilla. All right. Well, Daddy, does that you want to walk over here and see?
Let's look at more. Should we look at more food shops? Let's look at more.
Like what?
Let's look at the
okay.
Look, it's like PS2. It's like PS2.
And there's the food they have. You want to show the food?
Yeah, look. It's called
Mexican food.
Mm-hmm. It's a little
cheese. Steve? Steve?
Quesadilla. Steve? Coffee.
Then I had my
a Santa fries. A pastor. All pastor fries. It's California King burrito.
Good job, you did set it all right. Let's look at the other one.
Yeah.
Let's see what's here. Let's meet the Viking train. Oh, go ahead, I'll cut it up. Hot dogs and stuff. Okay.
That's
good. Let's go see if your ice cream's ready. Hey Nolan, you're gonna keep it together though, right? Okay.
Look, vanilla ice cream and Gatorade.
Whoa.
All right, I'm gonna hold them. Let's find a table. You're
gonna find a table?
Let's find a table.
All right. Does table look like it's working? Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
There's candy canes over here.
Candy corn.
There's candy canes. Look, there's candy canes.
Whoa.
Look, candy canes.
You can put one in your ice cream.
I'm gonna, what?
You can put one in your ice cream. Make it like candy cane ice cream.
Like mint?
Okay, I'll do that. All right, look. Ooh, it's a cool candy cane. Look, yeah, the candy cane is red and white. That's how they always are. There we go. I know, how do you put
push it? Push it.
I know, I got it, okay? You have to put it in?
Yes, just put it on the side.
Yeah, just put it in there. It'll give
however
it
you want.
Mint flavor, however you want. Mm-hmm.
You hang it over the side. Oh, look at that.
Ooh, look, it's like a drink now. I'm gonna.
Hey, will you look at me and smile so I can make a screenshot of it? Wait for Daddy.
No, video.
I know. I mean from the video. But oh, gross.
Hmm? Sorry.
Can you make a smile? Wait. So Daddy's making it better. Okay. All right, look at me with a thumbs up. Thumbs up, all right. Okay.
Double candy canes.
Can you make a buddy face right now with it? Like this? It's a parking lot, I don't know. What? Sure people are parking. I'm not sure. You can go look. Oh.
Hi.
This one's like this.
Do you hear it? Do you hear it? Do you hear it? Guys, I'm talking to the camera. I don't hear it. It's Police Navidad. It's my mouth. It's like a freeze mouth.
Oh, okay.
My mouth is freezing.
Well, you need it slow. I'm gonna pause it for a while so it doesn't use all the battery. Okay. Okay. You wanna tell him that? So he, or do you wanna wait a little bit?
Can you help me? No, it was a vanilla ice cream with two double candy canes.
Yeah.
I'm gonna take another spoonful.
All right.
Like a spoonful.
Remember, you don't have to eat it all. It's okay. You don't have to drink it all. So you can take the drink home for sure.
After you're done this, you want to go ride a sled down a little bit of snow?
Fruit
punch.
What?
It's
fruit. I know. Well, you know what? I didn't think that was going to... I forgot that's a new thing, like, at Nautilus. Like, I'm thirsty. I'm like, oh, yeah. Like... This drink's double the price, you know?
Hi. This is yummy.
I'm so glad you like it.
From Squeak Shack.
Nolan! Olivia!
Sound like you called Nolan, huh? That's why Nolan looked. Yep. I forgot that they said they were going to have that.
Could be a long time to get there.
I have a mint taste. That's yummy.
Good.
You can use the candy cane to eat the ice cream. Lick it off the ice cream.
I don't feel like it.
Can I try?
What? No, thank you.
I can't dip a new one in the ice cream.
It's not touching anything.
Okay, just dip it, then eat it.
Yeah, now I won't put it back in.
He won't double dip. Come on. Uh-oh. Brain freeze? Mouth freeze?
Mouth freeze only.
Okay.
See me? Good.
Yeah, it's good.
It's a way to make vanilla... palatable for you, huh? It's getting cold. Careful. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
That's what.
Do it again. That's recreating.
Oh yeah.
You're done. Okay.
On the track.
And Doug, you want to hold this drink?
Yeah.
I didn't want to eat it all anyway, so. To left. Yeah, where all those kids are.
kids tonight.
Oh. Can't have that earlier, right?
In your hands, I'll blow on them. Make them warm.
You really cold?
Yeah.
That's wet snow, right?
You feel that? Feel it warm? Yeah. Take your hands out of there like this. You feel the warmth coming out of your mouth?
Yeah. Oh, your fingers hurt. You ready?
To go.
All right, what do you say in here?
All right, can we go to the
one?
Yeah. All right, that was so fuzzy at this Christmas festival. All right, so
say it louder.
And make sure to subscribe to our channel. Put notifications, and I'll see you guys soon.
Still tape or off?
Still tape.
Come on, Mom.